Captain, how is your campaigning going on? What is the response you're getting from the people of Dabolim constituency?
Response has been very positive, very pleasantly surprising that people are coming on board. And I'm pohila ki once code of conduct comes, it will be a game changer. Ata hai kidak jata, why people are coming out openly in support is because amcho jo MLA asa 10 varsha ta hanga asa tani kone pongna taka fakat paper an chair nalle video chair kenna dissi patta he is never come on ground and taje poili maka dista to 25 varsha kortalin that is what he has been saying 35 years MLA he ran away from there came to Dabolim so naturally he knew that he has failed in kortali ata hangai fail zalo ani lokang to rag asa तो भायर येतलोत कित्याक एक न्ही इफ यू वॉन्ट टू पुट अ यार्ड स्टीक टू सी वेदर अ एम एल ए हेज डन हीज वर्क ऑर ही हेज फेल्ड दॅट लिटमस टेस्ट इज जेन्ना इलेक्शनाच्या टायमार एम एल ए जेन्ना इनॉग्रेशनाक ते स्टोन घालता दॅट शोज दॅट दे हॅव फेल्ड आता इलेक्शनाच्या टायमार ते आपणाचो ट्रू कलर दाखयता की आय हॅव फेल्ड आनी पयशे दिवंक लागता That is an indication the time has come for packing off of the MLA. So we are very confident. And ata sadhya we got a shot in the arm because yesterday the High Court, Bombay High Court has given its order. Je ami sadat sangtale, wo chori ek sampadlalo asa. Shri Manohar Parrikaranji case file kelli ti sarki asa. Ani kal kotan sangle within the next 3 months it should be completed and he should face the trial. सो दॅट शोज आमी पळय सांगुल्ले चोरयेक सांपडलेलो आसा आमचो एम एल ए ही हॅज टू रिझाईन इफ बी जे पीक तर मातशी तांचे पार्टीचे तर कितें मॉरल वॅल्यूज अपहोल्ड करपाक जाय दे शूड टेल द एम एल ए द मिनिस्टर पंचायत मिनिस्टर प्लीज रिझाईन अँड फेस द इलेक्टोरेट
कॅप्टन वॉट आर युअर व्ह्यूज ऑन द सिक्युरिटी ब्रीच ऑफ पी एम मोदी यस्टरडे
सी यू हॅव टू सी इट हॉलिस्टिकली आय हॅव बीन इन द आर्म्ड फोर्सीस आय वॉज ऑन डॉनियर एअरक्राफ्ट which is to take VIPs from one place to other. So there is a protocol laid down. Ashe jayna ki suddenly somebody will change the route. Route A, route B, route C, all these have been put in place plus exigencies are kept. For example, Prime Minister landed in Punjab. He was supposed to take a helicopter flight to that wherever he was supposed to go. Now, they say that the weather has packed up. Packing up of the weather and everything has been taken into consideration by SPG. All the planning has been done. Now, Prime Minister also knows, the SPG also knows that there has been tremendous anger in Punjab from the farmers. Tumhi farmerang 2 varshan tanga rastyar dovalle on strike. They never gave up. You knew there is a hostile atmosphere in Punjab. And then you decide to take 150 kilometer road ride to that place. And then you say, you know, Punjab government has acted against. These are all lies. People, ata saglang, the internet connectivity is there, social media is there, live pictures are going on. People knew, he knew, intelligence reports are there, that there are protests going on. That means intelligence reports have failed, intelligence has failed. Secondly, tumka yaad astili, 25th December, Christmas Day 2015, Prime Minister was returning from a foreign visit to India. And suddenly he says, Aau yatana mujhe taklen aile ki I will land at Lahore. You know, he did that biryani diplomacy, ani konang te shawl ani kide, sadi dili, Nawaz Sharif ache, aawai kai kide. That time there was no security breach. You have been attacking that country, fine, we are with you. And suddenly you are landing there. I am telling you, I have been in military. Tashem planning jayna, majhe taklen aile and I will land. No, it requires months of planning that the Prime Minister of a country will be landing. Security measures have to be taken into place. Ani taka receive kone kelo Lahore? Jindal, the man who has been financing one of the political parties who is deeply into coal transportation along with Adani. So this is a big jumla. I think so at the Prime Minister's level. He should not come to this level of taking political mileage. Out of the sorry situation in which he is in.